innocent child could trip and fall face first into the red-hot coals and get horrific burn injuries. That's the worst-case scenario that every parent thinks of. But they could also simply step on some hot coals, burn their feet, be shocked, fall, and land into some more hot coals. It's immoral and unethical and illegal to have a charcoal barbecue where there are no disposal bins for the red hot coals.